a student charged with murdering his alleged bully. Vicious cyberbullying turns physical.
After the incident, I was hurt. My self-esteem was very low, like, I didn't want to go out.
Shockingly, over half our pupils are bullied at school.
You might be surprised, you know, your sweetest child at home could actually be the worst bully at school.
We investigate. Third Degree, tonight at 9:30 on E!